I'm coming with a career mode video. So I'm playing Madden 18. I don't got Madden 18 yet. Offline. Got a new one. So only played it one time, so hopefully I get better.
Select the team you want to join. Don't worry, you'll be able to choose the role you plan in just a second.
I think I want to join them. Yeah, I want to join Le'Veon. Nah, because Le'Veon Bell, you'll play running back. Oh, we might be a
start your season with recommended settings. Okay, if you wish to change roles or adjust options, use the tiles on the right.
Do I want to be? Let's go. Now let's change my name. Capital. Cameron. Last name, Harcon. I want 24. They ain't got 24 for me. So what am I gonna have? 14. They got number one. Ain't that up right? Nine. 12. 18. 14. 15. 18. 32. 36. 92. No, I take 15. Bright College, Alabama. 6 feet. Weight 200. 8, 20. Skin tone L. Dark black is one. What about this one? In real life, I'm the blackest one. So I'm this color. That's how my arms look. So at face, let's see. I don't have dreads, I just wanted to see how to fix it. I wish a more similar face to me. Me. Who? I think this one just Dang, they already buffed. Dang. They They wasn't just like that, bruh. They was just buff like this. Yeah, they was like that. Nah, I wanna like, I think it like this. So too fat, hold up. It looked like I'm one of those, you know, chest up on. I'm not sure it's gonna fit my body. There we go, this for my body sucks. Real size, always fat. I'm caked up, look. Yeah, I'm caked up, yeah. Calf muscles, where my calves at? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm ready now. Let me put my mods on. Oh yeah. They can't see us now. They can't see us now. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'll take this one. Face mark, even though they can't see it. I do want the tail with that. I want to sleeve this. My right hand. I want it on my right. Full sleeve black. Now I want it white. Full sleeve white. And then I want this going up. Sock height. Hi, buddy. Top. Nah, hi, buddy. Ooh. Whoa. Hey. These two like regular shoes. That's what I'm kidding. They not that cute, dude. My first hand. Shoes retain. Fantasy draft free shoes. Let's see. I want shoes. Free season.
Your season starts now.
Yo. How about that nigga G-Man?
Kick off your week by installing your game plan.
My weekly training. Start training. Let's see how nice my running back are. Let's go. Yo, why is yo just... Yo tripping? Why is yo just calling me and not talking? Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding. That's a big drop. Yo. Yo. Y'all hear this, right, love? You cannot hear me. Yo! Yo, where you at?
We gotta have a great practice today. There's no other option. We've got 17 weeks.
All right, bet.
Strap it up and
17 weeks.
Week. This is one of those times you gotta take advantage of it, all right? So let's get at it.
I got you, folks. I got you. Hurdle. All right. Ooh, I'm lying. Oh, what? Ew. Y'all know what that look like. Oh, I'm supposed to do whatever they tell me to do. Alright. Celebrate in the open field. Hey! Let me restart, y'all. My bad, y'all. Alright, restart that, coach. Alright, bet. There you go. I pulled my hurdle. Yo, how? We ready? Keep restarting until we get a perfect try. I'm not playing, bruh. No. How? Oh. Yo. It's saved perfect. Come on, yo. Hey, trapping. Hey, scamming me right now. How? Yeah, I'm ready to keep restarting it, bruh. Hey, scamming me. Perform a hurdle. By There we go. That's what I'm talking about. That wasn't it?
What's your number?
Who that?
Jalen.
Alright. What's your number? I'm doing it perfect, bro. Text it to me, bro. Come on, yo. They scamming me, bro. Yo. They scamming me. Come on, yo. They is cheating. Yo, come on, yo. How? It's saying perfect. But Cho is tackling me. Come on. It's nothing I can do about it if this is happening. Yo, you send it. It's... This is so funny because it's saying, like, it's frustrating me right now, bro. How? What am I supposed to do, bro? I'm supposed to hurl him, but I can't. What is this? I just restarted it, bro. There we go. Keep your talk about, man. There we go. Yeah, Harkham. I'm talking about Pan. Speed juke. Alright, so. There we go. I did it. Yo, they would keep me up in the end, but how? I already know this game really started cheating. every ball I pass to y'all, I'm ready to pass it to myself. I'm not passing it to nobody. Nobody. What's your show?
What's your number?
Let me start this preseason, bruh. Wait, turn on some music. Chicken wing. French fried rice. Get nugget. Yo, my person look like a real person, bruh. Look at your hairline. It look like a real hairline. We gonna pull up with this thing. How about with the child?
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley.
Put on, like I did that spot. NFL
on EA Sports.
I know what it is.
Preseason football about to get underway.
Pull up with,
and for running backs like this fella especially, it's a time to shake off the rust of the offseason and get used to all the contact you'll be absorbing in the months ahead. It's the Steelers going up against the Giants.
Hold up, yo. You text me your number, yeah.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL finds us at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. This crowd
text me your number, bro.
Stirred into action at the side of their men in blue emerging from the MetLife tunnels. We're set to go.
I don't like
the Giants get ready to match up with Ben Roethlisberger and the Pittsburgh Steelers. Hello, everybody. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon and partner.
It's
our
Iago.
National nightmare is over. After 6 months away, we're back to playing football. And this is way better than what we're getting.
443-804-8468.
Text me on a text me on a game. I mean not game. On a Instagram IG. 2-3.
The fourth year man from LSU, Brad Wing, to punt it away. As he's on a punt for the first time tonight.
Not the 10. And again.
This is taken at the 18. Oh, a nifty juke there. Late flag comes in as they got him down via the face mask, and that'll give him even better starting position.
Face mask. Defense. 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 Defense.
Charles, did I just hear that right? They declined the personal foul. 3 yards, they just declined them.
And I have to think that the official is thinking to himself, did I just hear that correctly? Did you decline that one? All I can think of is if someone on the field got confused. Because it had to, because you're going to take the yards on that penalty each and every time.
This they talking about, the 36 one. Oh, it would have. I am done. I think it would have been a 1 yard gain.
Call me now.
Hold up. Yo, what you want me to call you for, bro? Let me call you.
On third down, Roethlisberger. Now they go to screen. It's complete.
Look at this fumble.
It's out, it's loose. But fortunately, he's able to recover his own fumble.
What the?
Here's Brad Wing now. As he'll punt it away for the second time.
Yo, just fumbled, bro. Yo, I was supposed to return that punt, bro. They really flagged me, bro. They cheating.
This is taken at about the 14.
I have to tell you something.
They'll call that a punt of 59 yards. Tough to do better than that. And the
Steelers are going to take over first and 10 deep in their own territory. And Pittsburgh getting set to take the field. And a three and out on that first drive. We'll see if they can do better here.
They should have a better opportunity because the nerves should be settled now. That first series, everybody goes out and runs for emotion. So now they get a chance to go back out and say, okay, now we're into the game. Let's go play and play as best we can.
You almost get a mulligan then on that first drive.
Sometimes it absolutely serves out that way. You get a second opportunity. Nothing big happened. But then again, you didn't commit any mistakes either. Off you go.
3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Yo, this better be important.
For a defense because they've got them pinned down deep. And on the first play.
Wait, stop my life. This better be important.